Ooh, I heard a crunch.
안녕, 친구. Today we're biting into heavenly skewered rice cakes at the weekend night market next to Cheonggye Stream. Called the Time Tour Market, it is one of the 6 Bamdokkaebi markets open from March to October. What does Bamdokkaebi mean? Bam means night. Dokkaebi is a Korean goblin that helps or tricks humans. Don't worry, they're not always scary. Here's a father and son Dokkaebi holding hands. In the middle, we have Cheonggyecheon. The market is divided in half, hugging the stream on both sides. The market is not just about food. It also welcomes arts and crafts. Artists paint portraits, as other creatives set up booths selling bags, jewelry, plants, candles, and even dream catchers.
So I just walked through the first side. We're gonna go to the other side, check what's over there.
The market layout on the other side is similar. Wander Cafe, a woody storefront with brick wallpaper, gives it a cozy feeling. The walls rotate open, making it look like wings. In my imagination, these trucks fly. Thai food sighting! Specifically pad Thai. Ah, dakgangjeong, Korea's sweet fried chicken. Alright, this food truck is called Taste Dealer. Get it? The words are connected. Allow me to expand. Add a tea. Now it's Taste Dealer alert! They sell garlic steak, chuck flat tail fire chobap, and even cheese fire chobap. Their motto is, no taste, no life. No taste, no life. I'm sold. I love people who do wordplay. We proceed to order the steak, which comes with a generous sprinkle of garlic chips, chopped green onion, and herbed potato. Mmm, I think it's gonna be juicy and crunchy.
A little chewy.
When you said chewy, I think you might have meant to say a little dry. The flavor is pretty good. A little sweet sauce. The garlic makes it taste real nice. Let's try the potato salad. It's a good pairing with the steak.
Let's get some onion.
That's pretty good. I'm actually not a big fan of onion. I don't mind eating 100 more of those slices.
The ends of the fork are so dull that you've really got to push down to pierce the mushroom.
A pencil can be used as a weapon. Anything could be used as a weapon.
Sharp.
But not this fork. Oh, you could never go wrong with mushroom. Each piece of steak here was a little surprise. The first bite I had was a little dry, slightly chewy, but it was still broke apart easily after a couple bites. But the current piece I'm on is super chewy. No matter how many times I bite into it, still there. Still intact. 10 years later, still chewing.
But I'm gonna try this.
Are you predicting that's a little less chewy?
Maybe this one or... it is.
Let's use our dull fork. Okay, mommy O really had to like push upwards for me to poke into that. That was definitely a less chewy one. Whoa! I'm making a mountain, garlic mountain.
So this is all yours.
Yeah, garlic mountain, I conquer you! Put the flag on there. Mommy O is not amused, but I am. It's okay, you can laugh at your own jokes. Self-love, self-compassion.
Taste-wise, cost-wise, the money was well spent for this one.
When you go somewhere like Namdaemun Sijang, Namdaemun Market, and you try the street food there, a lot of the vendors tend to be middle-aged or older, and they've been working at the street food stall for decades. Here, I'm noticing the street food vendors are quite young. I feel like they're in their mid-20s-ish. Do you agree or agree?
I agree.
Check out this inflatable takoyaki. Takoyaki King. Get it? Takoyaki King? This truck expanded the facade by propping up a fiery backdrop. Here we have a Korean classic, tteokbokki. Love this name, oppa tangsuyuk. Ice cream truck over here, shrimp over there. What if they joined forces and made shrimp ice cream? Aw, the food truck is so small and cute. It's a warm day, so I'm pretty sure that's the AC tube just dangling out the window like a tired snake. Mr. Bubble, your life may be short, but you bring many smiles.
Why is there a mask on the watermelon? Where's Mommy O going?
This game is called Gomgi. In a nutshell, you throw the tiny pieces up into the air. Grab the ones on the table, then catch the falling ones. You could think of it as Korean jacks. All kinds of churro. Yes, he's crowning it with almond slices. That's our baby. Can't wait to try the almond choco churro.
This churro makes it worth it to be here. All it takes is one bite to make anything worth the trip. This is double-sided. The back is a bit plain. Oh, it has bits of sugar. But the front has all the personality. Even if you have it without any toppings. So the inside is a little fluffy. The outside is crisp. It's a smile. This churro matches your shirt because it's all like, has a lot of specks on it. It's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
I'm happy we came here.
I will finish the whole thing.
That's some pretty good churro. I feel like I was deprived as a child now because I had churros at Taco Bell, but not like this.
We I-C-T-O-R-Y. Yeah, victory!
E for victory!
Listen to the churro talk.
Man, that's pretty good.
Heart tteokguchi. Skewered rice cakes in the shape of hearts. We must try this.
The mozzarella cheese they use is from the US, but the rice cake itself, they made it here and they cut it out in the hearts themselves. I'm noticing a lot of the trucks here, their cooking platform is a little bit raised, so I can't really see all the action that's going on because I'm not quite tall, but if you're like 6 feet, yeah, I think that would be a little better. Sizzling, smells. I smell sweet, right? 감사합니다.
Yeah.
The color scheme.
Wish I can shrink myself and walk on this landscape. The condensed milk is a stream between the hills of almond. Beyond the wet fields of red bean lies the desert of soybean powder. Diverse texture and smells good too.
안녕, 친구.
We just met one of our fellow viewers. Whoa, it's heavy! I think it might be a good 2 pounds.
I think they made it special.
A lot of substance. Ooh, I heard a crunch. It makes you dance. Whoa.
Oh. Your turn to dance.
Wow. Really good.
3 weeks later, we tried another flavor and it just was not the same. I recommend the yonju with almond toppings and condensed milk.
It has a clean aftertaste, yes. It doesn't leave you craving to drink something. I think that's one of the best things we ate today.
Happy ending.
Happy ending. Wow, what a great way to end the day. They're flipping over. I'm trying to make it. All the toppings are falling off. Drama. Top drama. Rice cake drama going on here.
This one is 5 out of 5 jumping jacks.
What is better, this tteok or me? I wanted you to say tteok. I was trying to set you up for a joke and so that you say tteok. Fail.
No, I don't do that. 여기 와서 they left a note.
Shall we read a note together? 싸우지 말고 아이 낳고 잘 살자. Let's not fight. Let's make a baby and live happily ever after. It's cooled down and a friendly breeze runs through my hair. Holy, what's that in the sky? Is it a comet? It's falling so fast. Is it the end of the world? I'm playing. It's just a toy. A lone beer truck with its steel kegs on fake grass.
Goodbye, Bamdokkaebi 시장! Hello, we're going towards you. What is your favorite thing you ate today?
Hot tteokguchi.
It was definitely last, but not least. Far from the least. I hope you guys enjoyed eating with us. What did you want to eat in this video? Let me know in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. See you in the next video, you guys. 안녕.
For more fresh pixels, be sure to check out my other channel, Miss Mina, for food and travel outside of Korea. I just uploaded a mega episode giving a 5-star hotel tour in Macau. Nearly a whopping 20 minutes long. The video link is in the description box.
There's a special area in my mouth where food always gets stuck, the steak. I know it's gonna get stuck there. If you have a special place where food gets stuck in your mouth, in your teeth, let me know in the comment section. Do you have a special place food gets stuck?
No.
Are you sure about that? Come on!
I like to say no.
She likes to say no. That's indirectly saying,
you know,
yes,
Mina,
I have a special place.
Old people get that.
I'm old enough. I want to show you guys the details of the jewelry and all the things they're selling here, but they're like, no filming. A lot of times I noticed with jewelry shops and other handmade goods, they don't want people to film it. I think they're afraid of their ideas being taken and being distributed online and being copied. There's not a lot of food as I was expecting or hoping. So far, this is how I feel. I wouldn't make like a trip to come here, but it is nice that Cheonggyecheon is here. So if you want a little nice walk on the stream and get some snacks up at this night market, then great. But if you purely want to come to the night market, I wouldn't make like an hour trip to get here. This churro makes it worth it to be here.